Aurelio versus Aurelio. JR number 175367, June 6, 2011. For the facts of the case, Petitioner Danilo A. Aurelio and Respondent Vida Maria Corazon Aurelio were married on March 23, 1988. They have two sons, namely Danilo Miguel and Danilo Gabriel. On May 9, 2002, Respondent filed with RTC of Quezon City Branch 94 a petition for declaration of nullity of marriage. In her petition, Respondent alleged that both she and the petitioner were psychologically incapacitated of performing and complying with their respective essential marital obligations. In addition, Respondent alleged that such state of psychological incapacity was present prior and even during the time of the marriage ceremony. Hence, Respondent prays that her marriage be declared null and void under Article 36 of the Family Code, and allege, among others, that said psychological incapacity was manifested by lack of financial support from the husband, his lack of drive and incapacity to discern the plights of his working wife. The husband exhibited consistent jealousy and distrust towards his wife. His moods alternated between hostile defiance and contrition. He refused to assist in the maintenance of the family. On the side of the wife, on the other hand, is effusive and displays her feelings openly and freely. Her feelings change very quickly, from joy to fury to misery to despair, depending on her day-to-day experiences. Her tolerance for boredom was very low. She was emotionally immature. She cannot stand frustration or disappointment. She cannot delay to gratify her needs. She gets upset when she cannot get what she wants. Self-indulgence lifts her spirits immensely. Their hostility towards each other distorted their relationship. Their incapacity to accept and fulfill the essential obligations of marital life led to the breakdown of their marriage. On November 8, 2002, petitioner filed a motion to dismiss the petition. Petitioner principally argued that the petition failed to state a cause of action and that it failed to meet the standards set by the court for the interpretation and implementation of Article 36 of the Family Code. RTC denied the petition. CA affirmed the issue that arises from the case is whether or not the marriage shall be declared null and void. The Supreme Court held the marriage shall be declared null and void for the following rationale. First, contrary to petitioner's assertion, this court finds the root cause of psychological incapacity was stated and alleged in the complaint. We agree with the manifestation of respondent that the family backgrounds of both petitioner and respondent were discussed in the complaint as the root cause of their psychological incapacity. Moreover, a competent and expert psychologist clinically identified the same as the root causes. Second, the petition likewise alleged that the illness of both parties was of such grave in a nature as to bring about a disability for them to assume the essential obligations of marriage. The psychologist reported that respondent suffers from histrionic personality disorder with narcissistic features. Petitioner, on the other hand, allegedly suffered from passive-aggressive negativistic personality disorder. The incapacity of both parties to perform their marital obligation was alleged to be grave, incorrigible, and incurable. Lastly, this court also finds that the essential marital obligations that were not complied with the alleged in the petition, as can be easily gleaned from the totality of the petition, respondents' allegation fall under Article 68 of the Family Code, which states that the husband and the wife are obliged to live together, observe mutual love, respect, and fidelity, and render mutual help and support.